Ooh, here we go. I wonder what I've got. Hopefully it's not a... Oh, we don't have energy. I saw a something white there. I'm trying to get him to go back the other way. Wonder what we got here though. I'm guessing it could be a sturgeon maybe, or it could be a big bellows. when the downtown lights start to come. True, it could be a cat. We go and say, we go and say. And when I arrive, I start to lose my mind. I go and say, I go and say. Cause they told me you take too much. Yeah, I sure do, so I can feel that now. If they only knew how this was, yeah, they would too, just to feel that now. No, cats don't often run like that, but I see white flashes. You see that? There's something. It sometimes jumps. Really want to lose him down either of the crates. Just trying to get him. And when I arrive, I start to lose my mind. I go and say, I go and say. Cause they told me you take too much. Yeah, I sure do, so I can feel that now. If they only knew. Could be just the big bellows. Because the biggest bellows is still a big fish. I need to keep him somewhere along here. Maybe a dumbbell. It's definitely something that's white, or at least got significant amounts of white in it. I'm using a roach, so I don't know if that helps anybody. So from here, I want to try and drive him back the other way again. I have caught a stellate sturgeon in that spot before. We're not in a great position, guys. We're definitely not. Because he's running the wrong direction. And I don't seem to be able to get below him enough to put him . This is totally ridiculous that you can fight a fish like this. Hopefully we can drive him . Still not going upstream. I think I need to turn the music off so I can So hopefully we've got him sort of pinned here. Or if even better, if it would be if we can push him further up, but if he goes down there, then we've lost him.
Thanks for following Koozie underscore.
Thank you for the follow. Posture check. Yeah, well, I am a bit not good posture, this is true. And you can't even see me. Definitely in a tense position at the moment. The fish is somewhere. In this sort of area. And he's just so slowly pulling. Thank you very much. We might actually finally be winning again, in forcing him back up upstream. We want to see him at least past here. The thing is just knowing when to go. When do we know that he's died? Well, he definitely, and he has definitely not done that yet. I think we can start walking back, grabbing some line back again. Because he definitely seems to be getting close to getting out of that channel again. If I could force him into to the pond here, then we'd have much, much better time. I don't think this is a bellows, but it could be a blue tag still, I guess. I'll put the music back on for a minute now that. Yeah. Wasn't really the fish that I was after at the moment. But whatever. I'll try and get this side of him, the upstream of him again. Because we don't want him to be able to go running too much further upstream either. Or else we'll get into trouble the other way. Coffee into us again. I wish there was just that little bit more of a bay somewhere in here that I could really lock him in. Come on, get under him. Force him upstream again. We got him so close a couple of times too to Thank you for
following Fabian 1619.
Welcome, Fabian. Go upstream, please. Hello, Fabian. Go upstream. We've hooked into something big and we're trying to, probably a sturgeon of some sort, but trying to keep him sort of locked as much as we can. Was at 63, what is it, 63, 133? So I was for bellows. And I chucked, this is a roach that I was using because I'd run out of bleak. And I was just trying to get rid of my bait. It's always the way. The last sort of fish that you're trying to catch. And it ends up being a monster something that takes forever. He does like to go for his runs, his fish. Good spot. Go on further. Don't want to do this again. There he goes again, up. Oh. I have no idea what you're saying, sorry. You should have gone the other way. I don't know. I've pushed him back forwards and backwards a couple of times so far. I'm just trying to wear him out pretty much. So I'm sort of trying to keep him somewhere between where I hooked him, which we don't really want him to also go down past those reeds there, so... So close there. No. Now he's gone further than we don't want him to. Ah, Tagara. The top Tagara one. Yeah. I can't quite... I could try giving it one more. Oh, it should be more than 30 kilos. So my leader is 27 point... is a 27 kilo leader. So I'm on 25 at the moment. Because that's when he goes for a run, it goes into the red. Yeah, I'm going for bellows. I'm not going for beluga. This was an accident fish. He's got to be getting close. I could try going to 26, but I don't want to go higher than 26 because they're going probably a little too far into the red for my liking. So I'm basically just trying to walk him forwards and backwards between the bits that I can safely keep him. This is definitely not the fish that I wanted, especially at this time of... But it's the fish we got. He's got to be getting tired soon, hasn't he? Well, that's 27. Can you feel my We might have about broken him now. Okay, cool. Oh, we're out of energy. I have to drop it. Just to So you reckon move backwards is tension? There he is. Now can I go to him? Oh, he's not totally dead. Close enough? Nope, not quite. But hey!